Guys, welcome back to the channel. So I have a watch in for review. This is from 58. It's a Swiss made watch, a new company on the market here. Very cool. Let me take it out of the packaging here. So let's see. Oh wow, I really like that box that it comes in. Very nice. So I want to show you part of the packaging. So this will come with the watch. This is a prototype watch, but final production, this is going to be how it's set up. You'll get this box, this also here, which if I open it up, this actually houses an extra strap. Very nice soft rubber or leather straps. Then you have your warranty card information and everything else, operating manual, you know, everything else will be in there. So there's that. And now what's really important, the watch. So very nice case. I like the stainless steel polished hardware here. Looks very nice. There it is, open. Beautiful. So let's take it out. Now this is a Swiss made watch. It's running a Sellita SW200. So very cool. Just like the just like the 2824. So pretty, you know, fairly like the 2824, but there it is running. Beautiful dial here. So let's get the dimensions out of the way. So this is a 40 millimeter from side to side. It is a 47 millimeter from lug tip to lug tip. Beautiful sign crown with the 58 right there. 10.2 millimeters thick, so very thin watch. I like this profile here on the lugs, how it turns down. Very nice. Beautiful polishing too. The whole watch is completely polished. I don't see any area where it is brushed, so just completely polished, which is nice. So this is more of a dress watch, dress style watch. You have 20 mil lug opening, very nice leather strap, genuine leather, handmade in Italy, so very nice. Let me see if I get some of these smudges off. This is a prototype. They're not going to change much when they get into the final production, but this one has been around to some other reviewers, so there's some, you know, some scratches here and there, but we just got to kind of take it the way it is here. But beautiful white dial. There are a few other color combinations. I'm not sure exactly what's to come, but I will have a link to their website in the description so you guys can check them out. But beautiful white dial. You have the 58 up at the 12 o'clock. And then you have Geneva Tribute automatic down at the 6. So this is the Geneva Tribute model, reference 5811. This thing has beautiful blued hands. Let's see if I can hack it. Get them kind of out of the way. There we go. You have your date there at the 3 o'clock. Very nice applied markers. If you look at that dial, it's kind of got this effect to it. Beautiful sapphire crystal. But if you look at the dial, and you could tell that sapphire crystal, it looks like it's got probably anti-reflection properties underneath the coat. Probably has that coating under the crystal, it appears, but very nice. And then look at that dial. Let's look at that dial again. So you have those lines going down. There's also lines going the opposite direction as well. So it's really, it's got a beautiful effect. If when I turn the watch, you can see it kind of. It's almost like it sparkles a little bit. That is a nice dial. They did a great job there. Swiss made at the 6 o'clock. Fully polished, of course, all throughout, and then that bezel as well. Flat sapphire crystal. Now on the back of the watch, you have the St. Peter Cathedral in Switzerland. And these are numbered. So all the different colorways are going to be up to 158 pieces. So this one is one of 158. But of course, this is a prototype. So St. Peter Cathedral, Swiss made, limited edition. Just beautiful, guys. Very nice watch. There isn't any loom, so I'm not going to do a loom shot. But let me put it on the wrist. So like I said, this is a new company, guys. They're new on the block. Let's go to their website. I will have it in the description. So you guys got to check them out. Give them some love. See what they're all about. But here it is on my 7.5-inch wrist. Fits very nice. These are like the perfect dimensions. I mean, really, when a micro brand does a 40 mil with a 47 tip to tip, that is just perfect. It fits my wrist very well. I like these narrow lugs. Just a classic design. It's a classic looking Swiss made watch right here. Just beautiful. I like that dial. Wow. I don't know what to call those stripes or any of that, but I guess it's Côte of Genève stripes. So if you look at a watch movement that is highly decorated, that's kind of like what this, in a way, what this dial looks like. And the movement running in here is a Sellita SW200, 28,800 vibrations per hour, 26 joules, 38-hour power reserve. You know, pretty much a clone of the ETA 2824. In a lot of ways, any of these SW200s that I have had in watches, like in my Zens and other timepieces, they've been highly accurate, very good movement. So I would be just as happy with this movement or a 2824 in any watch. I'd be very happy with it. So very nice choice for this watch. I'm not sure what these are going to go for. I'm not sure the pricing, but I will have a link in the description below. You guys can check them out. So this is 58 watches, 58 watch company. This is the Geneva Tribute, reference 5811. Thank you so much for watching, guys. Please like and subscribe. I'll see you in the next one. Thank you. Bye-bye.